And now, marine life enthusiasts, come with us as we explore the mysterious world of the open ocean. Houses many aquatic species, including fish from the wild who need our help, like the group we found in the bay, floating in plastic bags. For these, we remember the three R's: rescue, rehabilitate, and
release! Today's the day!
And look how many visitors came to see us all!
Yeah! Hi there, little fella!
You know, I bet they're wondering how we even ended up here!
Why don't we tell them?
These travelers came a long way, and they deserve a good story. So, we're gonna do this the way we do everything. Together. Now, it all started with...
Oh! When Marlin met a blue tang named Dory!
No, it's when they found that mask!
No, it's when they escaped those sharks! That part's scary! Oh, no!
Nope! It all started with a little clownfish named Nemo.
Day of school, Nemo. Ready to learn, to get some knowledge.
Come on!
Okay.
Hey, Dad, wouldn't it be cool if I made Nemo a shark when I'm at school?
No.
Or an angelfish. Is it true that they have wings?
I don't think so.
Can you believe there are so many things in the big
drop off!
when Nemo was gone.
Oh, no. Where'd it go? It's gone? Oh, has anybody seen a boat? Please! Please, they took my son! They're coming, Nemo!
Look out! Sorry, sir.
Help! He's got my son! He's got Nemo! Have you seen a boat?
I've seen a boat!
Follow me!
Thank you!
Do you mind?
What?
Well, I'm trying to swim here.
But we're trying to find Nemo. You were showing me which way the boat went.
A boat? I've seen a boat! Follow me!
Already did this.
We did? Oh, dear. I guess I should explain. I got this problem with my brain. Things get really scrambled in my head. I have no short-term memory. I forget things almost instantly. I'm not even sure what I just said. May I help you?
There's something wrong with you, really. You're wasting my time. I have to find my son.
Chico?
Nemo.
Well, hi.
Mine's Bruce.
Well, I'm Dory. And this is...
No, you don't need to know. I was just leaving.
I'd like to invite you morsels to a little party on heaven.
What's a bring for us, mate?
We're starving.
Couple of tasty bites. Right there. The meeting has officially come to order. Let us all say the pledge.
Fish our friends, not fish.
Though we have looked our test,
we lay sharks underneath.
We know that fish are friends, not food.
Well, sometimes we know.
Sure we could do that. We know that fish are friends, not food.
I'd like to be your friend.
The stress of life in the ocean lead to emotional eating. When you need help getting through it, and count just won't do it. Don't stop feeding, stay to our meeting. Oh yes, we sing the lies.
Day we fight the fight to curb our appetite and change our attitude.
Fish are friends.
Fish are friends.
Fish are friends.
Fish are friends. Fish are friends, not food.
It is a party.
Mind your distance, though. You wouldn't want one of them to pop.
No, I'm sorry. No, it's your nose bleeding.
Oh, that's good.
It's a venture!
Your little taste! Oh, man, down the white streets!
We will buy some friends of food.
Oh, but some food!
Look! That mask belonged to the diver who took my son. What do these markings mean? I can't read human.
Escape! That's not the same as escape.
Dory, you can read. Read the mask! Oh!
I had a plan.
Dad?
Hey, kid. You'll get back to your dad. I've been watching you. You're small enough to break us free.
But I don't swim well. I got a bad fin.
One bad fin has never stopped me.
Your escape plans never work, Gil.
But this time we got him. I promise we will all get out as long as we can swim together. We swim together. Cooperation is the secret to our success.
Yeah,
we swim in harmony.
And we study dentistry.
We're the fish and Papa Sherman DDS.
Chapmate, you're with us now. And we can't send you off to your death. Donna's coming in 5 days. But you'll be long gone by then. We all will. If we do this the way we do everything else.
Breaking free.
Now, we just had to find another way. Remember, all drains lead to the ocean. And speaking of the ocean, Nemo's dad was still out there trying to find him.
Yeah, but there was one big problem. The mask is gone. That was the only chance I had of finding my son.
Harpo.
Nemo.
Okay. Mr. Grumpy Gills, life's full of little spills. Don't throw your fins up in disgust. Oh, what seems to float in there, not going anywhere. Swish your tail and dive on in and trust that if you just keep swimming, just keep swimming. Life isn't all that grim. Just keep swimming, just keep swimming. What do?
Swim.
Right!
No singing! No singing, please! Great, now that song is gonna be stuck in my head.
There's a shiny thing? Hey, that was interesting!
Please don't retry to stay on task!
It's a peak Sherman 42 wallaby way singing. I guess it's nothing.
No, Dory, that's the mask!
Yay! We did it!
Yeah, but now what? We don't know how to get there!
So follow our gut! Just keep swimming! Find our way. Oh, sometimes things look bad. Then poof, the moment is gone. And what do?
We just keep swimming on.
To Peter.
Oh, hello there. Excuse me, I'm looking for my son. Oh, wait, hello, can you help me? I'm looking for my son.
Sherman,
please depart now. Excuse me.
Wait,
hello,
is this guy bound and you?
Oh, I don't remember. Were you?
No. Did you guys say what?
As we are talking to the lady.
Fine.
Oh, easy on him, fellas. He lost his son, Fabio.
Nemo.
And have you heard of Peach Sherman 42 Wallaby Way, Sydney?
Sydney!
What you want to do is follow the EAC that gets the Easter's in Paris.
Back at the tank, Nemo was losing hope that his dad was even out there at all.
Not my dad. He's a breathing hoof. He's afraid of wheels and sharks and stuff. He's probably angry because I was mad. I'm sure that he's not coming
themselves cruising with a giant sea turtle. And he was, as the kids say, totally awesome.
Dude, you have traveled far. You must be swimming under a lucky star.
No! too late.
Hey, I'm so sorry.
It's okay. Nemo's gone. I couldn't! I'm going home now.
Wait, where are you going?
Don't worry. If it wasn't for you, I never would have made it here, so thank you.
Wait, stop! No one's ever stuck with me for so long before. Please don't go away.
Exact same theme park tickets for less, no catch, at Undercover Tourist.